Good guys do finish last, man.
Every time. Why does a good guy not get his fucking chance to actually be with a girl that he thinks is the right one? Because every fucking time they say the same bullshit. You're too good to be true. Why? Because we love hard. We get attached. We give you everything that everybody before failed to give you. We communicate. We're there for you. We give you everything. We finish last. Every time. It's fucking ridiculous.